bothers the most that we didn't close the game like we should have. We was up 7 3 minutes ago. That's not a lot in a basketball game, but I thought we would come on, be smarter than that, and win the game. Things happened. We made a lot of mistakes down the stretch. We lost the game. We just lost.
What specifically down the stretch?
Rebounding. Last 2 minutes, definitely rebounding, keeping Julius and a lot of other guys, like Alex Poitras off the glass. He didn't do a good job of that.
You only had a year with him on campus, but what do you think of Russ, and what are you going to remember about him?
Well, he's a hell of a player. Tough guy from New York, and I took a lot from him this year. We got into the gym, whether it was lifting, working on our game a lot, behind closed doors that people didn't know about, and I'm going to take a lot of what he taught me. Translate into the next years I'm here.
I mean, you're a guy who's watched Louisville for a long time. You've always said that, even if it's just a little bit, does it bother you a little more that it was Kentucky?
No, I don't really feed into that. I'm from Cleveland. I don't really fall into the little rivalry. So, but I mean, I know for our fans, it means a lot. But you don't want to lose, no matter who it is.